He had two touchdowns in that game, and he had two in week one as well. McSorley this time throwing it underneath. Inside the five and into the end zone, it's Tommy Stevens, the backup quarterback, getting into the end zone for six.
Blocking on the perimeter. I mean, that's why he goes untouched, and that is not an easy job out there. And they get their hands inside. They